Guys, I think we may have inspired one of the great moments in recent draft history. Now, you remember we had our pal Baker Mayfield on the show a couple months ago. We brought up to him, Baker Mayfield said he would consider wearing jean shorts on draft day, as did his favorite quarterback, Brett Favre. We can only hope. This is from, like, March, I think. Baker Mayfield and his boys did exactly that. On the left is Baker and his friends. On the right is Favre on draft day back in the day. He sent this out last night. So here's the original Favre, cuffed jorts, shirt tucked in, a cordless phone, not cell phone. All the bros and the friends and the family. And here's Baker's own.
Yeah,
that's cool.
That is so awesome.
That's just well done. That's just good work. I mean, draft stock.
He takes direction. I like that.
Draft
he's coachable.
Stock.
Oh, it's already up there.
Right.
Now he's coachable.
This bump him up in the draft, yes or no?
That'd be the reason why Cleveland should take him.
Fair enough.
I love the t-shirts. Oh, that's so perfect.
That's just well done.
This one's looking for trouble right there.
Yeah.
For more Dan Patrick Show, tune to Audience Channel 239 on DirecTV or download the Dan Patrick Show app.